The Community Arts Center of Cambria County proudly presents Diamonds to Die For, a murder mystery dinner theater, Saturday, January 21st at Sunnehanna Country Club. Join us as Philippe Le Fleur, megacelebrity and stylist to the stars, launches a brand new jewelry collection. Will his plans go up in a blaze of glory or down in flames? Individual tickets are $60 and a sponsor table of 8 is just $600. For information, call us or visit CACCC.org today.